Welcome back to Life Updates with T. Once again, thank you so much for tuning in and thank you so much for joining me. If you are new to this channel or you've been here before but you haven't subscribed, do the right thing and join the winning family and be part of the fam, okay? So guys, today I'm not pretty much in a good mood, but it's okay. I'll be fine. You know, just make sure that you watch my ads, you know. If you watch my ads, I'll definitely be fine. You know, if you care, yeah, if you do care, please do make sure that you watch my ads. And guys, this morning, Tesh One decided to give us something to smile about. Wow, this couple is just amazing. I mean, this is the kind of content that we want for people like us who enjoy seeing people in love, who enjoy seeing people loving each other, you know. This is the kind of content that we want. So Tato this morning tweeted, "Everything is love," you know, it's love with a smiley emoji and a heart on the side. And Mr. Mthombeni decided to reply and say, "Yes, good morning to an immaculate lady that's never late, always on time." What a dime. Guys, the fans, the shippers went crazy. You know, one thing I've realized is that as a couple, as a Big Brother couple, you don't necessarily have to do much, you know, to impress people. I mean, even as an individual, but right now, since we're talking about shipping and shippers, I'd say that as a couple, you don't necessarily need to do much for people to love you or for people to stan you even more. Just do those small things, you know, those tiny things, and people will go crazy. The way tweets went crazy under that post, everyone was just going crazy. They were like, yeah, this is the kind of content which we signed up for. Some were like, yes, this, what a morning. We woke up to a very bright and shining morning because of that post. Like, a lot of people were just happy. I mean, this is what I was talking about, guys, when I said that we need a little content from them. We don't really need to know their business, what they're up to and everything. All they need to do is to just give us, you know, those small content, and that we will be satisfied. We'll be great like that. So I'm just happy, guys, that they're also happy. As a shipper, I'm okay. I'm happy, you know, seeing that kind of content. It makes me smile. Like, I was smiling, reading all the comments and everything. I was just smiling. You know what? I love love. Okay, let's move on. Umadala this morning decided to wake up and provoke trips. Fortunately, they never came for him. They didn't come for him, which I am actually happy about, you know. So he decided this morning to tweet this, and he said, "Breaker of records, 10 weeks untouched, the mastermind, hashtag Tulani the role John Wick." Hey, and then someone commented down that tweet and said, "We all know that the real John Wick is Geshwan," you know. And the other one came and defended Tools, wow, for the first time. And the person was like, "I win, nah man, leave Tools alone," you know. So Tools decided to brag this morning about surviving the entire 10 weeks without being nominated or anything like that. Wow, honestly, he is the game player, okay? He's the real game player. There, he really messed with people's minds, and it actually worked on his favor. But also, while you're playing with people's minds, guys, because one thing I have realized is that during the Big Brother game or the season of Big Brother, what you need to do is not to necessarily get to the top five if you're not gonna be the winner. Okay, it is necessary to get to the top five if you are gonna be the winner, but if you're just gonna be part of the top five in J, it doesn't really mean anything. You remember with V and Neo, the ones from Big Brother Niger, I don't remember the season, they played people's minds, but at the end of the day, what did they get? okay, they did get a few endorsements and everything like that, but did they get the same attention that the others were getting? I mean, even the people that didn't even get to the top five were even doing better than them. And in this case, there are people who actually, like on Big Brother Mzansi, there are people who actually didn't get to the top five but are doing very well outside the house. Nala is doing great. Terry Treasure is doing great. So far, those are the ones that I know. And I think there are people, more people, who are still gonna do great, you know? So sometimes, when in future, if you're gonna be a housemate or something, you have to be very careful, you know? When playing people's minds and playing mind games, also be mindful of also winning people's hearts on the outside, because that is what will take you far in the game. Also, I really think that Thulani will also do great, because right now he is trying to showcase himself, he's trying to put himself out there, so he will also do great on the outside. That's what I think, at least. So yeah, that's it. So thank you guys for being here. Thank you so much for watching my video. I think I'll just have to end my video here. Yeah, I think I'll just have to end my video here. I didn't really have, okay, yeah, I said a mouthful. Yeah, I did say a mouthful. But anyways, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and also subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And also watch the previous video that I had uploaded this morning. It's so informative in terms of, you know, being aware of scammers and everything. So do make sure that you watch it. So yeah, anyways, guys, like I said, please do watch my ads to make me feel better a bit. I know it can be very annoying sometimes. I know it can be very annoying, okay? If it's a long ad, just at least try and sacrifice like a minute of your life and just watch for a minute. But also, there are like a lot of ads that are less than a minute. You can just try and watch them. But if they are more than a minute, it's okay to watch what, like for a minute. But if you don't mind, you can just watch the rest of the ad. So thank you guys for being here. Thank you so much for supporting my channel. I will see you guys again on my next video. Thank you. Bye.